Sa'd bin Mu'adh radiallahu anhu, one of the greatest companions of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He was the commander and leader of the people of Ansar in Medina. He was always with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam without a doubt. He lived only 5 years as a Muslim and he died in his early 30s. But when he died, his body was extremely light. The hypocrites made fun of Sa'd, saying he was not worth anything. But Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said his body was light because the angels were carrying it. As stated by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sa'd ibn Mu'adh radiallahu anhu was the man whose death shook the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then he further explained it, saying that the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not shake because of fear or it could not handle the death of Sa'd, but it shook with joy that Sa'd's soul is returning back to his Lord. Subhanallah.